First, we turn our attention to UNCG, my alma mater, and unlike me, the two people with me are great ambassadors to the university. Chancellor doesn't claim me, by the way. Next to me is Terry Rios. She's Director of Marketing and Alumni Outreach, College of Visual Arts, Visual and Performing Arts for UNCG. It's a long title.
It is a very long title.
Yeah, we're out of time now, Terry. And next to her is Josh Ritter, Lecturer and Theater Manager at UNCG School of UNCG School of Theater. And welcome to both of you.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for having us.
Especially this time of year. Look, since I was kidding about the titles, but I think people will be interested, and I want to start with Terry first. What are your responsibilities?
So the College of Visual and Performing Arts is made up of our School of Theater, Art, Dance, and Music. So all four of those are in the whole thing. And so my job is marketing for the entire college, college-wide initiatives, including our University Concert Lecture Series, and then all of our internal communications between the schools and with the college and with the dean's office. Alumni events and
it's a big job.
Donor events, yeah.
Big job.
It's a great job.
Josh, same question. Tell me what you do.
They keep me busy. I'm managing the Taylor Theater and the Sprinkle Theater, so I oversee a lot of marketing, development, ticketing services, house management, you name it. We're kind of hands in everything over
yeah.
there.
Yeah, I want to take some time to talk about, and I've got on my notes, four events that I want you to tell me something about, and either of you can jump in. First one on February 7th, Carrie Mae Weems. Mm-hmm. Now, I don't know who this person is. Tell me about somebody.
Carrie Mae Weems is an artist. She kicks off our University Concert Lecture Series for the second semester of the year. She's a complex artist who deals with a lot of themes such as social issues like family relationships, political systems, and that sort of thing. As she examines what's happening now, kind of reflecting back on our collective consciousness and just a real social artist, a multimedia artist.
All right. Mm-hmm. And February 12th, the great Herbie Hancock. Tell me something about what's going to happen then.
Right. Mm-hmm. Well, Herbie, of course, is a jazz legend. He's been on the scene for probably 60 years. Original member of the Miles Davis Quintet. Just groundbreaking musician throughout his career into the 70s, changing the sound of jazz with electronic
jazz. Herbie,
oh, absolutely, yeah. Unbelievable. Sure. Unbelievable artist.
Now, tell me something, Josh, about the Mark Morris Dance Group, February 27th.
They're an incredible group. They're going to be doing some amazing work here at UNCG, and we'd highly recommend everybody come out and check them out.
Right. One of our preeminent modern dance organizations of our time. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Say.
Yeah. And then absolutely. On March the 9th, looking ahead, Audra McDonald, who I just love. I remember seeing her in one of the productions of Annie on film, and she was great. Anybody want to say something about that?
Yeah. Six-time Tony winner for all four acting categories. Mm-hmm. Also Emmy winner, Grammy, two-time Grammy winner, just across the board. It's going to be a magical night with of song and storytelling, I think, with Audra.
And Josh, you're really keeping things busy with the Taylor and all the theaters, even well into the spring, right? I mean, you got a lot of stuff going on.
Yep. We have something for everybody this upcoming spring season. We've got Shakespeare in Love. If you're familiar with the film, it's very similar to that. It's adapted by Lee Hall. It's a great romantic show, perfect show in time for Valentine's Day. Running February 15th through the 23rd. And then we've got When She Had Wings in March by Susan Zeter, which is a great show for the younger folks. It's going to be touring to schools February through April.
Wow. When you say schools, I just want to interrupt you because a lot of times people think if something's happening at a university, it's not for the public, but the public can come to all this.
Yeah.
And up on screen, UCLS, that's for University Concert Election Series, .uncg.edu. Please check that out and the number if you want to call about tickets and information, 334-4392. Thank you both for doing this.
Certainly.
Our pleasure.
Happy holidays.
Thank you. You too.